Tutorial. Oh yeah. So hello and welcome to my first tutorial, how to install a texture pack for Rising World. First you see my desktop, or you see my window of my computer, and first you have to go into your Steam folder, mostly installed on C. People install it on D. So let's first get into C, and now now we go to Programs and scroll down to Steam and Steam Apps. Yes, in this app folder you have some different kind of files, but you don't need it actually. Important is the comment folder, and then there is a Rising World folder. Yeah, then we go inside the Rising World folder, and for the next step you have to create a new folder called texture packs. I create one. Wait a second. So yeah, sorry for the one who look at this video. This video was made in Germany, so my desktop is only in German, but I hope I can explain the whole procedure of installing a texture pack. So I created a texture pack, and important is write a big T at the beginning. So the next step is to install the texture pack. Yeah, you can download it on www.giant-games.com. Yeah, you find it right below under the downloads. Yeah, more texture packs are coming. So if you have the texture pack, then there is a zip here. I call my texture pack I called tp-minecraft.zip. Here, texture pack or troplay-minecraft.zip. So copy it into your folder, and you think that's all? No, that's not all. This file doesn't matter. So you have to go one up and do another step in your Rising World folder. Yeah, you have to go to your config.properties and use a tool to edit this file. First step, you see some audio music volume, audio sound volume, config sound pack, and config texture pack. And then you have to insert the name of the file. In this way, tp-minecraft.zip. Yeah, if you don't know the right words or the right description, you can go to the file, open it with F2, yeah, and then select all with string plus A and copy it. Yeah, and then you can insert it here, right, and yeah, save the file, and that's all. Yeah. And now you can start Rising World and enjoy the texture pack. And yeah, there are many more texture packs are coming from Nova, and updates from me to my Troplay texture pack to Minecraft. And yeah, me is Tro, and I hope I see you soon. Choo choo.